promoting fights and stuff like that. That was so he could get paid. That's not what Adrian Broner does.
I agree with you.
And it's just, and Adrian Broner's talented. Listen, I was mad at him for losing to Marcos Madonna, because guess why he lost? Because he was playing around. And got checked. He could beat Marcos Madonna. He was playing around.